One of his tunes, Omaha, do a little bit of it.